Residents wandering away from one local retirement center have neighbors tonight concerned about their safety. 4029 First told you in June how some neighbors were waking up to find patients at their front doors. Well, now 4029's Brett Range tells us if the wandering patient problem is any better. It's only on 4029 News.
Yeah, Craig, this is a shot of the Mulberry Lodge Retirement Center. Many of its patients do have mental disabilities. Now, neighbors who live by here tell me that they've even received threats like this one painted on this vehicle that says, "You do, you die." Other neighbors tell me they've even had patients show up at their doors in the middle of the night.
The problems are not being taken care of, in my opinion. They're not being taken care of. They're not being addressed correctly.
Roger Halpin lives near the Mulberry Lodge Retirement Center. Halpin says it's common for patients to be near the road or wandering neighborhoods. This video from June shows one patient that showed up at a neighbor's house at night trying to open the door.
That's an absolute concern that somebody may get hurt, you know, and they're not in their right minds. So they're probably the ones that are going to be getting hurt if they try anything, you know, try to get in somebody's house.
4029 found nearly 150 police reports were filed against lodge patients in the last 2 years. The mayor says since June, reports have dropped significantly, but police tell me they still get more calls about Mulberry Lodge than anywhere else in town.
There's still a lot of just walking in the street up and down the highway 215. Gets to a point of dangerous where some are walking right on the line, walking out in the road.
Yeah, now the lodge did not return my calls today, but previously they told me that residents are free to come and go as they please. It's not a prison, but that they do their best to try and monitor their patients. Reporting live tonight, Brett Rains, 4029 News.
Okay, Brett, police say that when they get a call about a wandering patient, they return them to Mulberry Lodge.